That's how I like to set up my rig. 3/0 circle hook to then a stinger hook, and it's all snelled up together. I put a strip bait or yakka on and, you know, send it out underneath the float. That's pretty much what I do for winter fishing when, you know, the bite is really hard to get. And a half hitch. Woo-hoo-hoo. Let's go. Oh.